In the fall of 2003, Lennox Lewis's trainer, Emmanuel Stewart, took time out to look back at his fighter's tough clash with Vitali Klitschko, whilst the world waited for the heavyweight champion to decide his next move.
Well, how would you characterize Lennox Lewis's performance in the Klitschko fight? There were people that felt that he came in a bit too heavy for that fight.
The weight was not a big factor with Lennox Lewis and Vitali Klitschko. I think the biggest problem was it was very difficult for him to focus and to train properly, particularly the last 10 days once we got in L.A. We never trained at the same gym. He was doing a lot of media work. I don't think Vitali did any press stuff at all. And Lennox was every day having to go to throw the ball out at the Dodger game the next day to try to be at the Jim Rome show. So he was trying to find somewhere he could loosen up close to wherever he had to be because of the traffic problems here. He didn't get to box with anybody at all. And all of those things were big factors. But nevertheless, he still gutted it out, sucked it up. And after losing three rounds, he just came back and did what he had to do. He turned it into a brawl and won the last half of the fight. And I have no doubt in my mind that if it had went another round or so, he would have knocked him out.
Vitali did do one press event. He did an open workout.
Yeah, well, I didn't know he did one press event. But I cannot fault Vitali because he did what he was supposed to do and fought a much, much better fight than I ever expected. I think all of us, to some degree, underestimated his determination and his grit. And he dug down and fought way, way much more determined than I ever expected anyone else. And actually, to the very end, when they stopped the fight, he never gave in.
Now, if you were a betting man, even though you said that, if you were to ask Lennox Lewis, he himself said, you know, he doesn't know if he's going to retire. But if you were a betting man in your gut, do you think we'll see Lennox Lewis in the ring again in 2004?
The chances of Lennox Lewis fighting again, I would say at best would be dead even. I don't feel that strong based on his indications now. I don't feel that strong that he's going to fight again.
How about his family and his handlers? What have they been telling him?
Lennox has been getting from the intimate people that's close to him. I think most of the people that I've gathered have been pretty much recommending that he don't fight.